I'm going to tell you a story about a family. Not a small family. No. A big kung fu family. Bigger. Much bigger. 5 years ago, it seems to be a mission impossible. But it wasn't. It all started with the celebration of the new year, a lion and a lot of noise. As always, crazy about vegetables. Okay, let's go to the gym in Assendelft. Here is how it all started. The training is in full swing now. Hey, who is that? He looks familiar.
Sam. Say, tegelijk bewegen.
And then they move to their own space in Wormerveer. There was a lot of work to be done. But then it was time for the training. Steaming ready for the exam. Then the moment of truth. Was also the year of the first open day. Time to show everyone what you can. Light up a fire, for example. Thank you. 2030. Get ready for the Federation Cup. And also that year, the Hong Yang Youth Competition. And that year the people of the Rosarium Square met the lion. It's already time for the second open day. Sit back and enjoy. Enough lions this year.
Three, two, one, go.
And there is Jackie again, always willing to help. This sport requires a lot of practice. If you do not succeed at once, you got to do it again, and again, and again. After that, maybe you'll be ready for the Gao Chiu Cup 2014. And then the party at the Rosmolen neighborhood. Let me say it this way. The stage was too small for the Kung Fu school Xin Yi. Well, that says enough. Okay, get ready for the open day 2014 brought many awards. Some around your neck, the other in a box. In 2015 there was a workshop. There is no confirmation that it will bring prizes for this year. But Kung Fu School Xin Yi won prizes. Let's start at the Federation Cup 2015. See how good they were at the Open Dutch Wushu Championship 2015. And of course, everybody look forward to the open day of 2015. And the end of the year party not only bought prizes for the players, but for everyone. '16 is already begun. You literally see the players grow in their results. Yes, you may laugh now, but try it yourself. And there he goes again. The competition of the Xin Yi World Cup 2016. Now, look at this. What a winner. Also, Xin Yi Kung Fu are often in the news. That's normal when you are so successful. Let's continue with the Federation Cup 2016. The number of participants Xin Yi is growing steadily. Also, with this cup, Xin Yi was a winner this year. Open Day 2016 also has this year, again, many familiar faces and habits. 5-year Xin Yi Kung Fu. The family has grown considerably, as well in size, but also in performance. This was not a mission impossible. But this story has just begun. Let's see what will bring the next 5 years. We wish the players, the fans, and the supporters a lot of success in the coming years.